This is Khalia top. Oh, no, Khalia top. Okay. It was somewhere around 3.7 or 4 kilometers trek with decent gradient, I would say, from where we parked our car. Most of the peaks are not visible as expected. Too many clouds. I don't think this is the best season or weather to be here if you want to enjoy the peaks. You barely get some glimpses here with so many clouds all around you can see. There's a point called Zero Point in that direction, which is supposed to be another 2 kilometers, I think 2 or 3 kilometers to walk. I don't think I'm gonna go there now because it doesn't make much sense. I can barely see anything. not even the way from where I came. You see, it's all covered in clouds. Okay, Hari Bol. Started from Narayan Ashram. We wanted to go to Narayan Peak, which is supposed to be somewhere in the mountains behind. But somewhere, I think either we lost the trail or we are not sure which way to go. Though we climbed a bit in 1 hour, Narayan Ashram is that one, yes. The one behind that you see there, that is the one. Surrounded by beautiful mountains.
We started at 8:30, this is 10:20.
So we've been lost for a while climbing the rocky terrain because our trail is left down below, and then there is this jungle behind which seemed a little eerie to me. I didn't want to go there much inside. I guess after
maybe
a while
the height of 71 meters.
Okay, I think we'll climb down after a while from here. Just sit here and relax. Our companion is also here. Can you see him? Yes, there he is. Yeah, the little brown one. Okay. Hari Bol.
Thank you.
बादलों ने हमें घेर लिया है सर। ये ग्राउंड अभी थोड़ी देर पहले तक खाली था और अब उधर किधर है चोटियों से जिनके सुबह हम सनराइज पे फोटो ले रहे थे। बादलों की लहर आई है और देखो देखते ही देखते सब गिर गया है। पीछे शायद आपको हनुमान जी दिखाई देंगे।
शांत सुनसान जंगल है।